Ukrainian troops have destroyed two infantry fighting vehicles belonging to the Russian army in the northern direction of the front. The armored vehicles were blown up by fire from the Javelin anti-tank missile system.